standing at the door begins to knock at the door slowly, but nobody answers him, not even his own father. He keeps pounding on the door, cries out, let me in, let me in. Now he wants to give it up. They tell me you are not alone. I'd rather shut my eyes.